President of the Republic of Azerbaijan, Commander-in-Chief of the Armed Forces Ilham Aliyev has attended the inauguration of a newly built military unit of the internal troops of the Ministry of Internal Affairs in Sabancı District, Baku. Minister of Internal Affairs Colonel General Velayet Avazov reported to President, the Commander-in-Chief Ilham Aliyev. The head of state viewed conditions created at the military unit.